In Pine Bluff, detectives are working to pull together more information in a deadly shooting that happened yesterday. Officers were called out to 33rd and Hazel. This was about 6 o'clock. According to the report, when they got there, they found 38-year-old Elvis Kendal inside of a car with gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. There is no suspect information. Authorities are offering a reward, though, for information that leads to the arrest of the person or people responsible.